For your health now, there is an eye-opening study on the long-lasting effects of stress on children.
That's right. JoJo joins us again. And JoJo, what type of stress are we talking about here?
Well, we're talking about the type of things that children should never really have to deal with. We're not talking about not wanting to eat your vegetables. This series of studies show childhood stress from poverty and abuse can really have some serious health problems, can really cause these children to have serious health problems later in life. The studies say it can lead to heart disease, inflammation, even speed up cell aging. Now, one of the studies found children and families worse off have stiffer arteries and higher blood pressure. Experts say this sets children up for a risk of cardiovascular disease. In cases of abuse or even death, studies found the effects from stress can actually lead to a shorter lifespan. People who were physically, emotionally, or sexually abused during childhood often found that they had shorter telomeres. Now, the length of the telomeres have actually been linked to age-related diseases, and researchers say several studies are consistent with similar results.
And I'd imagine that it's not just physical health that's affected.
Well, it's always been tied prior to mental health. You know, previous studies have shown the impact that abuse, poverty can have on mental health. It's just now that researchers are really finding it can affect you physically as well.
Okay.
Good stuff.
All right. Thank you, JoJo.